Tea is regularly considered just like a quintessentially British beverage, and we have been drinking it for more than 350 years. Be that as it may, truth be told, the historical backdrop of tea goes a lot further back. As you all know, coronavirus and tea have same motherland, that is China. Talk expressing that tea cures COVID is turning into viral on social media. The talk expresses that Dr. Li Wenliang, the Chinese specialist who cautioned about COVID in the underlying stage, additionally found that tea fixes COVID. On checking current realities, it was discovered that the Chinese specialist didn't discover any solution for the sickness. Concerning the tea's mending powers, as indicated by an article, the Zhejiang Provincial Center for Disease Control and Prevention found that tea comprises of synthetic substances that slaughter the infection in the cells designed in vitro analyzes. Yet, they reasoned that in vitro tests are insufficient to demonstrate that tea helps in relieving COVID. But drinking hot drinks like tea helps to prevent from coronavirus with the temperature and steam of them. The tale of tea starts in China. As indicated by legend, in 2737 BC, the Chinese Emperor Shennong was sitting underneath a tree while his worker bubbled drinking water, when a few leaves from the tree blew into the water. Shennong, a prestigious botanist, chosen to attempt the embalmment that his worker had incidentally made. The tree was a Camellia sinensis, and the subsequent beverage was what we currently call tea. There are four main kinds of tea in the world. White tea. White tea, referred to in Sri Lanka as silver tips, is among the most common and refined of teas for the recognizing tea consumer. While the greater part of the tea marked white tea around the globe is, truth be told, a blend of an ostensible measure of white tea and green or dark teas. Genuine white tea keeps up a particular appearance with a shiny leaf, with smooth surface and delivering a brilliant, brilliant alcohol when fermented. Silver tips. Genuine white tea is produced using the hand-picked buds of the Camellia sinensis plant. The picking is confined to the most experienced tea pickers, as it expects delicacy to try not to harm the cells inside the bud and causing maturation and thusly sharpness to create inside the bud. White tea is interesting in being altogether high quality, with the painstakingly collected buds being hand-arranged under the management of the tea maker. To guarantee that the clump contains just the intact buds, and afterward daintily preparing the buds in sifted daylight prior to pressing them into foil-lined boxes for transport. Studies showed that white tea has the most potent anti-cancer properties compared to more processed teas. Green tea. Green tea, beginning in China and filled likewise in Japan, Vietnam, Taiwan and progressively in India and Sri Lanka, green tea is unfermented. Keeping up a by and large mellow and light and some of the time astringent attributes. The leaf is picked, wilted, warmed and afterward moved prior to drying and filtering. A few distinct techniques reflect special customs for green tea making in parts of China, Taiwan and Japan. The most well-known tea in Japan is Sencha, made by a technique one of a kind to Japan. Green tea's antioxidants may interfere with the growth of bladder, breast, lung, stomach, pancreatic, and colorectal cancers. Prevent clogging of the arteries, burn fat, counteract oxidative stress on the brain, reduce risk of neurological disorders like Alzheimer's and Parkinson's diseases, reduce risk of stroke, and improve cholesterol levels. Oolong tea. Oolong teas, differing from light springtime oolong teas, which has a delicate, flower and gentle pleasantness to the heavier dull oolongs, which are woody. The teas are picked, frequently three leaves and a bud, shriveled, aged, at that point warmed, rolled and dried. This can be used as weight loss supplement. Black tea. Black teas are completely matured, the most widely recognized sort of tea from Sri Lanka, India, Kenya and other previous British states. Black tea is picked, wilted to diminish dampness and make the leaf flexible, at that point rolled, matured and dried or red prior to shifting. Studies have shown that black tea may protect lungs from damage caused by exposure to cigarette smoke. It also may reduce the risk of stroke. There is another kind of tea called as puer tea. Puer tea, made from fermented and aged leaves. Considered a black tea, its leaves are pressed into cakes. This kind is not popular much among tea drinkers. If you enjoyed this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button and bell icon before you go. Thanks for watching.